Chloe, are you okay?
I'm glad things worked out okay with Frank. It's nice to have one less enemy in Arcadia Bay.
Amen to that.
I better focus on this board and start tying these clues together.
Frank wants to give us drugs, of course. All right, gather info on a character by selecting all the correct clues. For each section, there's a specific number of clues to set.
Let's look at Frank's drug deals during the week of the party. Frank's account book. But the client names are encrypted. Frank is for sure the local dealer, but I doubt Rachel was carrying drugs for him, right? So, what happened to Rachel after this? She dumped Frank, but I don't think he would hurt her. Rot must stand for Rottweiler. That does fit Nathan. Rotten.
That's why the names are encrypted.
There's no doubt she loved him in some way. So weird how close they were. But Frank couldn't keep Rachel. Or protect her. Yes, the game is on. Now, talk to us, account book. Tell us everything. Let's see if I can find any deal Frank made with Nathan or the Vortex Club. Okay, Max, remember these names and see how Nathan fits in with
all this. All right, so Nathan is Rottweiler. All right. The only one I remember, so we'll just find Rottweiler. All right, so let's look.
Frank sure is keeping his customers satisfied.
He can open the store. Here's Rot. So this one.
Everybody in Arcadia Bay must be high.
That explains a lot. I don't see him on that one.
If Frank applied this kind of detail to his life, who am I to talk?
All right, he's not on that one.
Two deals with Nathan on the same day? Party supplies, no doubt.
Firebud, cocaine. So this one.
I'm getting a contact high just reading this.
Nothing.
I wonder what dog name.
2 grams of cocaine. Rot. Molly and a right there, that one.
Oh yes. These are all the times and places for Frank and Nathan's deals. That's it, Max.
Alright. So now let's look at David's clues.
And that's all she wrote. Please let me find some clues about Nathan in here.
I'm so glad you're working with me on this.
Okay.
Great. Now, how do I find out which car is Nathan's to match the coordinates?
I guess first we find out what he's...
Of course Nathan drives an SUV. Overcompensating.
All right, so the red one?
As usual.
Hmm. Who does this car belong to? Wowzer. This looks like an expensive machine.
Alright, so he drives the red car, so that leaves the other with... Alright, so we'll focus on...
Interesting. Is this Nathan's car?
This is Nathan's car. Oh, okay. So he's got the... It's this one. Alright. Because it's got the stuff on the back. When the back... So, SXFTNDR. Alright.
Yep. Another car David was tracking.
PKS? No. Nope.
Who else was David tracking here? Why the hell are you following these people? And to where?
That one. Okay, so select this one. Oh, and this one's of him too, so.
Oh yes, now we're finally getting somewhere. Chloe. Let's plug in these numbers and see if they lead to an actual address.
Aye, aye, Captain. Here we come, Rachel.
Okay, so let's... I already looked at these.
I have to analyze Nathan's messages. What could help me unlock this phone?
Okay. Let's see. Can I look at it? Select.
Okay, Max, let's blow this code up and go home.
That's pretty easy. Wait, let's Nathan sent me a message? What? Alright, so, not that. Let's look at this. I guess we'll try these 0058 9535. 0058.
Oops, bad code.
What was it? 9535.
Yeah. I knew it wouldn't.
And then
be
the
easy.
Code on the thing was 111.
You locked it, dumbass.
Wait, we locked it? I could put this in. Yeah, all right, so the PUK.
Let's find out what Nathan Prescott has been trying to hide.
What I need the G, cool, calm down, bring it to me, blah, blah, blah.
Yes. This is all about Nathan trying to score for the Vortex Club party. Oh, Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party. He didn't have enough drug dealer drama. God, Nathan. You're out of control. So it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho stalker. No, Nathan, it's time for you to watch out. Asshole. Is this from Nathan's father? That's brutal.
All right. Oh, wait.
Take a breath, Max. Go through all this data and you can find out where Nathan took Kate after the party.
All right. So it'll be... We'll have to place him. So we'll need the text message. So it's that one? p.m. What's this one again? Look. See, that's at night. I don't think that one's it. I like that one. I think it's this one. All right, so let's look. 10:04, around 10:30. All right, so no. That one, Boondocks, 10:04. Boondocks.
Was Frank meeting Nathan at the junkyard?
10:04.
That beach is like Frank's main office. I know Nathan wasn't looking for Bigfoot in the forest. Somebody is stocking up on gas. What? If Joyce knew what Nathan did to Chloe, she would fry his ass. Oh, that has to be the Prescott estate.
Nope.
Poor, not much out there.
10:04. Let's make sure it's not this last one.
No doubt that Nathan stays in his dorm. So he could be hiding clues there too.
It's gotta be this one.
Chloe, this is definitely the place.
Let me dig up some more clues here. Nope. Nothing, Max. There's nothing here. Just some shitty old barn.
Let's keep searching and find out who owns this haunted barn.
I'm on this. Hold on. Somebody named Harry Aaron Prescott.
I'm shocked. Should we call the police?
Fuck that. You know the police here are like Nathan's private security, right?
That's so messed up.
As you've noticed, this whole town is messed up. We can't trust anybody. Except each other. So we have to go out to that farmhouse by ourselves.
I was afraid you'd say that. We could call Warren since he kicked Nathan's ass.
It's just the two of us, nobody else. And I'm not scared at all. You have the power. I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel. We have to find her, Max.
We will. But remember, my power isn't infinite. We still have to be careful. Do you hear, Chloe?
Yes, sir.
shit, this is scary.
I know. But we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Then we need to get in that barn.
What if something tells me that this is not the smartest thing? I mean, if somebody was just there, I just can't. We shouldn't be here. Alright, so he's still trying to do that. Look at the tracks.
These are thick tracks and definitely fresh. Nathan's SUV? Now, why would somebody run all that electricity into an old empty barn?
That is a very good question.
Watson, we can safely assume that this ancient vehicle is not our suspect.
Found the front door. Come on.
Oh, yes. Maximus rules. God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest.
A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
No, look closer.
Harry Aaron Prescott and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescotts bring bomb shelter boom to town.
Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area. Old Prescott clippings. But that can't be the only thing here. Even Harry Aaron Prescott was into selfies. This tractor has paid its dues.
Old.
I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards.
Regards to outstanding debts you have chosen to ignore. Wow. They are kind of assholes. That does look like, I was about to say, it does look like something's under there.
If a zombie shows up, I have my weapon. Huh. These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie. So many haystacks, so few needles.
Oh, I get it. I get it. Alright, so now let's go over to the ground.
Nothing here.
All
just rotting wood.
Scope out the perimeter, Max. There has to be more here than this crate.
So many haystacks.
So many needles. No, 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 I want to go back. Oh. I accidentally went back, people.
No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Then we go.
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked. I got this. I hope.
He's gonna break it. So then where is the...
Chloe, can you give me a hand? Sidekick at your service. Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
Minions. Oh, photo of an owl. Look at that. Look what happens when we look around. He is not amused. He's like women.
Nope. I can't pull this rope without tearing my flesh off. I need to hook this up to something heavier.
There we go.
Max Giver strikes again. To say how weird this is.
He just did. Who built this kind of place?
A Prescott, of course. This bunker is so surreal.
These are the most worn. Look. The rest of them are not. So. I I guess we just start 5, 2, 4. I'll apply.
Oh, think.
5. I'll go 5, 2, 4. Or 5, 4, 2, and then I'll do 4. You know, you'll stick with 1. Or I'll get it on the second one.
I thought that only worked in the movies.
Holy crap. Or that happened.
Open sesame.
Stocked and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune. Come on.
Good lord.
Now what the hell is this? More survivalist supplies. Water supplies. It's like in David's garage bunker. Look at these cans. David must shop at the same store.
Or David built them a survivalist bunker.
This says it all about Nathan. He needs help.
Extend of Nathan's challenges, blah, blah, blah.
Duct tape in a bunker is always a bad sign. I guess Nathan needs the most expensive printer in the world.
Look at all this weight.
That son of a bitch.
Stormbreaker bunkered. Whoa. $1 million? Holy moly.
Oh yeah, school suspension is a deal breaker in the Prescott family.
Due to some suspected vortex climate. Never mind.
Let's see what's in here. Oh my god. No.
Is that Rachel? Or is that just a... Or... Oh. Never mind. I think that's Kate.
Whoa. What is going on between Nathan and his father?
What?
Can you imagine chilling in this room? Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are. Okay. A binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims. Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Oh, Oh my god. Rachel. This picture is framed different. Rachel is awake and fucking furious. Rachel has passed out and she has something in her mouth. What happened to her? This shot is so staged. I can't believe it's real. I can't.
All right. Doesn't look good. Now look through Kate's file again.
Kate looks so doped up. At least Kate was asleep through all this bullshit.
All right, let's go over here and look at everything.
Oh shit. That's Nathan's jacket. Has he been here recently? Ah, the Apocalypse Entertainment System. I've never seen so much pricey equipment before. These newspapers are all about Rachel and Kate. Somebody likes their whiskey. So who's using this fancy tripod? Needles. Gross. This must be the crap that Nathan gets from Frank. That's an original signed illustration. Fits perfect in here.
All right, we gotta go back to the junkyard. She's dead. There's just...
Chloe, slow down! Wait for me! I know exactly where I'm going! Look, this is it! This is it!
Oh.
I hope Nathan enjoys his last party.
Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof.
Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is
there
that?
Can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Impossible.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you alright after today?
I really flipped out on Nathan. I just hate bullies. And Max, he's dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action.
We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra-violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
Hi, can I take your code or anything? No, I didn't see any tablet with cat pics.
Okay, Chloe, where the hell are you?
Alright, let's see where she ran off to.
Plus, some of the Vortex Club always give me attitude.
Hi, Stella.
Hey, Max. Welcome to the end of the world. Do you want me to check anything in?
No thanks, Stella. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
Why does Nathan creep you out? He should. I just want your reasons.
He's a bully for one thing, and he hit Warren for another. But have you ever looked at his eyes? Glazed and raging. Me know what.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Who hired you?
Mr. Jefferson asked me because he knows I don't have a lot of money, even with my job and scholarship. I'm not cool enough for this school.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
need to find Nathan and take him down.
Oh yes, I'm a full time.
Hi, Daniel.
Yes, Max makes an entrance. I only came to the party because of you.
I'm glad to see you out and about. By the way, have you seen Nathan Prescott tonight?
No, I've been hanging with Brooke since I got here. Max, are you okay? Your face looks so serious.
It's nothing. It's just a residue from all the Blackwell drama.
It seems like it never ends, huh?
This is where it's going to end. For Rachel's sake.
Oh, Max, you need a Blackwell break. I'm taking Brooke to a Miyazaki show in Portland. If you want to come along, the more the merrier.
Thanks, Daniel. I have to stay on my mission now. I hope you stay on yours and become a great artist.
Well, I'll be celebrating someday in a museum next. Adios.
Hello, Brooke.
Max, I didn't expect to see you at a Vortex Club party.
I didn't expect that either, but I really need to find Nathan. Have you?
No, I haven't seen him. And I'm not looking for him, so I most likely won't tonight. I just hate that scrub and his club.
So why are you here tonight?
No homework? Boredom? Reading?
Have you seen Warren tonight?
No, I was talking to Daniel. He asked me to go with him to the Portland Art Museum this weekend.
Oh, that's so sweet. I bet Daniel will be a great museum guide.
I'm more into science than art, but what kind of a selfish fangirl would miss a Miyazaki exhibition?
You're not selfish, Brooke. You're just trying to live your life without all this bullshit. Like all of us here.
You seem so wise and kind of invincible this week. I think that snow and eclipse gave you superpowers. Check to see if you can fly.
Only with your drone. By the way, did you see that crazy double moon out there earlier?
Max, if I saw a double moon out there, I would assume it really was the end of the world.
Well, the night is still young, Brooke.
And so are we, Max. So let's plan a drone date next week.
No one seems to know where Nathan is. Is he hiding or something? Energy drinks, soda, energy drinks. I know somebody has the pills. There's Courtney drinking alone, without Taylor or Victoria. I wonder why.
Luke, I almost didn't see you.
Max, you're the only person I don't mind seeing right now.
I was looking for Nathan.
I've avoided almost everybody here tonight. Why are you looking for Nathan?
I want to make sure he's not gonna do anything tonight.
Like what happened to Kate. Oh wait, I did see Nathan today, nursing a busted face. I had dreams that somebody finally kicked his ass.
Well, Luke, sometimes dreams come true. Warren gave him an epic beatdown.
Yes, give it up for brother Warren. Now all we have to do is drive all these goddamn Prescott vampires out of town.
I think Sean Prescott wants to drive all of us out of town. Or into Panda State.
I met him once at a Bigfoot's game. Mean fucking bastard. Oh man, he explains Nathan.
Preach it, brother. Okay, I have to get going. Thanks for seeing me.
No, thank you. For helping Kate. And for keeping it real. Peace out.
Bigfoot on otter action.
Alyssa, incoming!
I'm on it.
Of course, my object angel is stuffed up every single time to protect me from the troll world. Thank you again, Mystic Labs. Nice to see you here.
Alyssa, I have to find Nathan. Have you seen him?
I really don't know, but surely in the VIP section. Like it's a New York club.
Thanks, Alyssa.
Watch out for yourself.
Why, when I have Max Caulfield at my side? Good luck.
Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
Sorry, but I'm on the list. Okay?
I know that Max Caulfield is not on any list for the Vortex Club. Nice try.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club. The wit of the Vortex Club.
Hey, Courtney, how are you?
Max, our guest star arrived fashionably late. C'est bon soir to the end of the world. Even though you flake on my party makeover, you still get special access to the Vortex Club VIP lounge.
You better let your minion know, since she won't let me pass.
Oh, that little asshole just made her last mistake. She thinks she's Victoria. Bye-bye. Now, let's go make an official VIP entrance, Max Factor. Get it? Hey, Sarah, do you know that I've personally put Max's name on the list? So you, like, decide to block her from coming in while I'm taking a break? You're not in charge here.
Wait, I just...
Oh my god, you're done! And you're off the list permanently. Welcome to the Vortex Club.
Nathan is the Vortex Club, so his ass has to be here tonight. A break. She's wasted and nobody is looking out for her. Nobody learns at Blackwell.
What's up, Hayden?
Look. Up in the sky, it's Super Max here to save the party.
Have you seen Nathan?
I just vaped some dank OG buds, so I can barely see you. Or are these hotties next to me?
You wanna hit?
No, thanks.
Come on. I would kill to see you baked. Get that stick out of your ass. You need to get high more than anybody I know. Next to me.
Not this week. So, has anybody here seen Nathan?
I guess you have to go ask everybody here. Or you can sit down and take a quick hit.
What about Victoria?
Yeah, go ask her yourself. I would, but like I said, I'm fucking wrecked.
Maybe you better take it easy tonight.
Whatever. I'm in this world to have fun. Try it sometime, Max. I finally get you and Dana to come out to a Vortex Club party, but you just want to lecture me? Gee, thanks, Mr. Madsen.
How much fun did Kate have at your last party? Listen, Hayden. Just watch out for Nathan tonight.
I think that's your job, Max. Come back when you're ready to have fun.
fine by me. He's been getting, like, too buggy and kind of scary. Victoria might know.
What does Victoria say about that?
She blows it off, but Vic is close with me. They're more like brother-sister. Or something. She really cares about him.
Is this why you want to be in a vortex club?
No, Max. I'm, like, far from home at a great school. I want to learn things, make friends, and party. But when Kate was on the roof, I knew I'd gone too far.
Kate was dosed at the last Vortex Club party by Nathan. So you should avoid any drink here tonight.
Trust me, I won't even drink my own water when Nathan is around now. He's a pharmacy simulator.
I do have to go now. Look out for yourself, Taylor. And give my best to your mom.
Oh, thanks, Max. She's doing great after her surgery. I'm glad to know you're looking out for us, too.
Chips and crackers. Spare no expense, Vortex Club. So the Vortex VIPs get real alcohol at their underage bar. Again. That oxygen kit might come in handy if somebody binges.
I think my photo is very
I know fun. Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Max, all right. I'll talk after you shake that boom for me.
Oh, no. Have you seen Nathan?
I can't even get Victoria or Taylor to twerk. And you want to hang with Nathan? Why?
Business.
He should talk to his dad then. Bro has got more money than God, and he spends it on the Vortex Club, not the losers over there in the cheap seats.
Logan, this is a swimming pool. In other words, you haven't seen me.
Ask Victoria. She always knows where he is. Don't you ever want to see me, Max? You're so cute, and we never really talk.
Logan, you're such a dick. You bailed on Dana when she was pregnant, right when she needed you most. Now you're trying to mack on me? Are you proud of yourself?
Bro, you are giving me the full body tackle. I already feel like an ass for flaking on Dana. How can I be an undick now?
You could start by not trying to sex up every female in front of you. The rest is your choice. Use it well, bro. Oh, and don't ever touch Dana DaCosta again. You will regret it. Now excuse me.
Damn. That was way more exciting than a dance. Catch you later, Max. Yeah, that would be wicked.
You dance worse than my dad. I'm trying not to.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh tried to kill herself in front of you. And me. Everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party! Everybody is wasted! What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
Well, you got Nathan busted out of Blackwell, so you should be happy. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through.
This is bigger than a problem, child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their role. Mr. Jefferson doesn't talk that way, and he's famous.
On point, Max. Thanks for admitting again that I have some talent. Not that I think I always do.
I don't either, but that's the choice you make.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices.
Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
All right. So we should actually warn her. She's not gonna listen, and she'll probably freak out. But we're gonna warn her.
Listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take your son to the dark.
What? Nice try, Max. But I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know yet. But it was enough to make Kate want to go. And I think you're next.
Max. That is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not, but you have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it. I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people at Blackwell. Weird, but cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him, and stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time, and I have other people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max. If what you said is true, then you be careful too.
I've got my own protection.
Text me if you need anything.
I will. 999 is my emergency line. Thanks, Victoria.
Au revoir. Too late, my mate. Caught up in the place, in the space. Crime signature on his face. Me and my mates. We're cruising till the early morning. Looking for a release. A bruising plans composing. We mind on writing five bad strong. We don't want no one. Maybe there's hope yet for Victoria. I'm glad I warned her. I hope she's okay. No more problems. That son of a bitch is not here. Where are you, Nathan? I better get Chloe. Zachary, if you mess with Julia, I will kick your balls on the loose.
Alright, so he's not here. I could technically talk to Trevor and Dana. But I don't think I need to go talk to her. Chloe.
There you are. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the locker.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it.
Hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
I was just looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now, this
is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is...
Come on!
Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Mr. Jefferson, it was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to Kate Marsh. She is the real everyday hero of Blackwell, and I can't wait for her to come back. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria!
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. Yes, I can.
Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
You have to be quiet. We could die, okay?
Rachel. Max, when we catch Nathan, you better rewind so I can kill him over. And over.
Jesus, be quiet, okay? We have to be invisible.
Max, please hurry.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there. Don't look, Chloe. Oh! No! Chloe! Look out!
What the fuck?
The teacher? What? I should have known it was a teacher. I should have known. It's not Nathan that she needs to watch out for. Victoria's next. And it's been girls from his class. He's the one taking the pictures. Nathan's the one getting them for him. And now you can't rewind. Unless you have the photo that your boy Warren took and you can go back. But we still don't know how we're going to stop the tornado and everything from happening. So, hooray. Oh my goodness gracious, we'll just skip that. Let's see how we did this time, Dark Room. We accept Chloe's request. Yep. You stopped Warren from beating up Nathan, which was probably the best thing to do. But you know what? We did it anyway. Chloe killed Frank. Chloe wounded Frank. No one got hurt. 68%. We did good there. And of course, we... Warren, Victoria, and she believed me because we did all that stuff earlier. Awesome. Friend stats. I don't have any friend stats. I'm so sad, but no one got hurt, so we did. We're doing pretty good. That's pretty good. Alright, so the dark room. I saved the blue jay. You let the blue jay die. We did pretty good there. Didn't disturb the nest, 93%. That's pretty good. We're on par. You got David's files another way. I guess we could have looked for David's code. I don't even know where we would have found that. Kate helped you find Nathan's room. You didn't motivate Daniel to attend the Vortex party. I wanted to motivate him because I wanted him to go out and meet somebody. I didn't leave a message on Warren's slate. I didn't really care to. You didn't figure out Nathan's pin code. Oh, you can actually figure it out. Must have been one of those other numbers I didn't do. You helped Alyssa. Again, we always help Alyssa. That's our friend. All right. Oh, life is strange, force less talk. If you are affected by any of these topics in the game, and they'll help you get a support group in your area, that's pretty good. All right, so episode 5 comes in October, so it's right around the corner, but not close enough. That stinks too, because I really want to play it. But once again, great content. This one was a little emotional, honestly, but still awesome. Access the main menu. Only one left. Sadly, only one left, but man. And I like this. I like how this keeps changing. And that's what's next. Polarized is next. And probably the destruction on the town, unless we do something drastic. Thanks for playing. Thanks for playing. We're going to destroy the world now. All right. Until then.